Tonight I believe that you are the reason I dream. Wrapped up in sheets, I'm wrapped up in everything. But here comes the light, stealing me back from you. Leaving the night, leaving me so just to say goodbye, goodbye to the world we could leave behind. I'm wide awake, I'm wide awake. 'Cause I wanna close.
We used to meet, 'cause I'd rather have you in my dreams than wake up without you.
Love has this power to endure, trust, and hope. That's because love is a decision. It's an active human will.
I find myself calling her weekly. You know, she'd be calling me. We'd always be talking to each other. I'm like, you know, what's going on? And recently, as we've gotten even older, and I've been married now and have a child, literally, she calls me every hour. I call her every other hour. We talk all the time. And I don't know if I've ever told you this, but I always knew you were the great person. They always told me. The teachers were always right. The people you met were always right. You always were great. I knew that.
Bride's mother, Cheryl, for giving birth to such a wonderful and beautiful woman, who without her, Jessica would not be here today. And to my parents for having me, or you still wouldn't be here today. And to the groom's parents that presented Jessica with a lifetime gift. Marriage is the meeting of two minds, of two hearts, and two souls. It is clear that Chris and Jessica are a perfect example of this. May they be blessed with happiness that grows, with love that lasts, and a peaceful life together. I wish them enjoyment for today, the fulfillment of all their hopes and dreams for tomorrow, and love and happiness always.
Yourself in marriage, there is a vast and unknown future stretching out before you. The possibilities and potentials of your married life are great, and now you are tasked with choosing your values and making your dreams become your reality.
Today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as you build your future together. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief fills your mind. These are the hands that will wipe your tears, both of sorrow and of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will give you strength when needed. And lastly, these are the hands that, even when wrinkled in age, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch.
Joel, may I have the rings, please, from the Rambo lunchbox?
You, Chris, choose Jessica to be your partner in life, to support and respect her in her successes as well as her failures, to care for her in sickness and in health, to nurture her, and to grow with her throughout the seasons of your life together.
I do.
And do you, Jessica, choose Chris to be your partner in life, to support and respect him in his successes as well as his failures, to care for him in sickness and in health, nurture him, and to grow with him throughout the seasons of your life together? It is with great honor that I now pronounce you husband and wife. Chris, you may kiss the bride. Thank you.